Why are you always so positive?
Ugh, why do you keep asking me that?
I asked you about your confidence, not your whatever is happening right now.
Ugh, I don't know. I guess I just don't like to see other people sad.
Is that why you do the internet video thingy?
Internet video thingy?
Whatever it is you call it.
You know, people think influencers do it just for the attention, and maybe you do at first. But after a while, it's like, what's the difference between 4,000 rando likes and 100,000 rando likes? But I make people laugh. I act dumb and they laugh. Maybe that makes me dumb, or maybe I just like to make people laugh.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Well, fuck this night, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, I want to hear you say it.
Fuck this night, fuck it all the way to morning.
Easy, Ma.
Put me down, you old witch! Run your fucking head up!
Bitch!
Everybody just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling. Gotcha. For what you did to my Kaylee.
Get the fuck off of me!
Everybody stop!
Constance.
What the fuck is going on up here?
Wake up. Wake up, darling. Wake up.
Oh. She's gone. Little Bobby. Mom's gone.
Kill her.
Yeah. No more party. No more protecting anyone. Travis.
I'm close. Stand by. Over.
I can hear you breathing, little girl.
There are bears around here?
Howdy, darling. We ain't playing games no more, little girl.
Try me, motherfucker.
You know something? I ain't got enough silver to kill you, but I sure to hell can make you suffer.
Thank you.
be too pleasant for you, I promise you that.
You gotta help me.
I do?
Yeah, I promise. I won't tell anyone anything.
No, man. Family first. Besides, I'll get in trouble. Ow! You stabbed me!
Yeah, fucking hurts, don't it?
I ain't never been stabbed before.
Leave me alone.
Ow, it really hurts. Dad!
Laura! Whoa. Hey! It's me!
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, you know, nothing out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan!
Oh, how bad is it?
I'm so sorry.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, now you.
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal though, right?
Wait. Maybe it will.
What?
Ryan, if you let me bite you...
What?
If you let me bite you, it means you'll be infected, which means...
Which means it will heal.
Yeah. But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Yeah. Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it, like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris.
It's not killing Chris, it's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life, and mine, and Max's, and your friends, too.
Let you bite me, and live to kill Chris Hackett, or bleed out and die.
Pretty much, yeah. It's your call, for now. So are we doing this or no?
Do it.
Okay.
Nice and tender for you.
He should start to feel better soon, I guess.
Bobby?
Fuck. We gotta go.
What?
He got it.
Guys never throw anything out, huh?
So, do you want to give me some direction on what we're looking for specifically?
Well, most of these cars look like they've already been stripped for parts. Just empty frames and chassis, which doesn't help us much.
Okay, so we're looking for engines?
Well, anything relatively intact.
Got it. Looks like we got our work cut out for us, huh?
Try not to make too much noise.
Oh, right. Anything by you?
Not yet. Keep looking.
documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
These sons of bitches had it all planned out. Who's T?
Mm-hmm.
Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
You said it.